For the Lord says, I will pour out my spirit on my sons and my daughters. It is written in my word that surely both the old and the young, the male and the female, I will give the spirit of prophecy. I will give them dreams and visions. They will speak my word. I will do great works in my son's name through them. For have I not promised that I would pour out the spirit of prophecy in these days? Ask me, believe me, that I would give you a greater measure of the move of the Holy Spirit in your own heart, in your own life. In the name of Jesus, Lord, release dreams and visions and the spirit of prophecy.
Release the spirit of prophecy.
All over this room tonight, we ask, Lord.
Encounter us tonight.
Lord, your word says, measure of the spirit of prophecy.
Oh, you said in the latter days, the sons and the daughters.
Lord, you said today in these days.
Prophesy, you said in the latter days.
Lord, release a greater measure, we ask.
You said in the latter days.
On 15-year-olds.
The sons
on 13-year-olds. On 18-year-olds.
You said in the latter
dreams,
days.
Visions, the spirit of power.
The sons and daughters would prophesy.
Exploits in the kingdom.
Lord, we ask you to open up the heavens tonight.
We believe you. We declare it, Lord. Your word says.
Oh, you said dreams and visions in the night.
Lord, so I ask you all over the room tonight.
You said.
Open your heart to receive from the Lord right now, all over the room.
And you said it, I believe.
Lord, we believe your word.
Lord,
we ask you, release tonight. Release your fire even tonight across this room.
You said it, I believe. Dreams and visions in the night.
Lord, I ask you that tonight, this week, there would be an increase in our lives. Measure. Even now, even here,
we're asking you to fill this room with your presence,
Father.
Lord, that this 3-day period you would visit us with power.
We call the sons and daughters
on your sons and your daughters. Yes, for an open heaven, manifestation of your glory, to glorify Jesus, to use us as vessels of your power, for dreams and visions that magnify your word, that glorify your Son. Release your fire right now across this room. Release impartation. manifestation of your glory tonight.
And you alone, and we wait on you, and we wait on you, we wait on you to come and make a move. We wait on you.
Anything.
We wait.
There we are, Holy Spirit. Wind of God. Greater power tonight, a greater measure.